20 minutes of worship where they sing songs and they hear a song and then they have a story. Sing songs. Anyway, they learn a Bible story. Then they're divided into groups. One group goes to the room with Charnel Thompson, and there they hear the story again. But this time, they have an erasable board that they write pictures of the story as she's reading the story to them. The other group is with Michelle Parker, and they do arts and crafts. And in that room, they are telling the story again in a different way. So within an hour, they've heard that story three different times. I'm very proud of these kids, and I'm proud to introduce to you and to present the children of Bethany Lutheran and the future children of future Christians of America.
Stop! revival.
We pretended in practice. We were pretending. Here's the Bible. After you open it, and then you'll be a little job of it.
Matthew, please read the Andrew, please read the first Bible verse.
Thank you.
Emily, please close the Bible. This Bible. Please read the Lord's Prayer, Andrew.
Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. Save us from the time of trial, and deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory of our Lord, now and forever. Amen.
Privileged to be a part of that training for your children. Thank you so much.